A new development in the death of Tupac Shakur and that murder that happened here in Las Vegas nearly 27 years ago.
The investigation has piqued the interest of many of the viewers. The house in Southern Nevada is being searched in connection with his death.
A search warrant was served Monday at a home where Metro Police hoped to find information related to the unsolved murder of rapper Tupac Shakur. Almost 30 years ago, on September 7th, 1996, Tupac Shakur attended a Mike Tyson fight before hitting the town for a night out on the strip. But the night turned tragic when a gunman opened fire on the car Shakur was riding in along Las Vegas Boulevard. The car came to a rest near Flamingo Road and Koval Lane. Shakur, who was hit four times, survived, but died 6 days later at UMC. The murder case has remained unsolved for nearly 3 decades. Former Metro police officer Chris Carroll was there the night of the shooting.
I looked at him and I said, "I shot you." So he looked back at me and he said, "F you." Don't make enemies with me.
Don't make it easy.